So this is our part two of how to buy granite.
Yeah.
So what are we going to discuss today?
You should buy granite by seeing a whole lot as it is, not by a small sample alone.
Like the sample you get like 6 by 6 inch.
What is given is a 6 inches by 6 inches small sample.
Mm-hmm.
For example, when a small sample has been given over this portion, it can show you only a different texture and pattern.
Right.
But when you see an overall slab, the pattern and texture will be totally different.
Right, even the color can change.
The color can change. You have the pattern over here, the next slab you can have a pattern over here, the
right.
other lot can have a pattern over in a different place. So, why the differences normally they come is... sometimes the material has been mined at a much higher place, and as we keep going inside the mines, the design, pattern, texture, everything can change naturally. And granite cut in different direction also can give you a different design and pattern.
So the same stone cut differently
yes,
can give you a different
yes,
pattern.
Granite has got 3-4 directions of cutting, so it can have a different pattern. And the same material can also come from 2-3 different mines.
Mm.
And it will be called from the different, the same name.
So the name is same?
The name is same, but the material will be different.
Okay.
Because of that, you will have to, the sample might might have been cut from the same lot, or it might have been given from a lot which was available previously.
Mm.
It might be a sample which is 1 day old, it can be a sample which is 1 year old.
Right, and it may not be available now in the...
Yes, it may not be available. Or we might have gone much deeper. We might have
right.
gone into different mines.
Right.
So the pattern will automatically keep changing.
You are telling me that...
The variation can come from
one lot to another lot. So let's see that.
See, this is a material called as the raw silk.
Raw silk?
Yes.
Okay.
This material is from one particular mine. This is called as the pink raw silk.
Okay.
And the same raw silk, I'll show you a different slab from a different lot which has come from a different mine, how it varies. Both are adjacent mines.
This is the same slab?
Yes, this is the same raw silk variety.
Okay.
What you have seen the other one and
right.
This lot.
Right.
These two both are from adjacent mines and both are called as raw silk. So if I give you a sample as raw silk,
right.
From one corner of this,
right.
And then you come down to buy the granite and you see a different lot,
right.
Or you order from your place and you get the material of a different lot,
right.
You might be totally disappointed,
right.
So because of that, you should see the lot before buying the material,
right. And how long have you been in business, in granite business?
All this we are been able to tell you because we have been in this business for almost 2.5 decades now.
2.5 decades, 25
yes,
years.
25 years. And day in, day out, every day we are getting fresh stocks of material going out, and we are doing projects where we have been using material in thousands of square meters.
Mm.
So we know the uniformity of each material, how it behaves. Because of that, we say that not only that, we also suggest the customer that whatever quantity they want for their particular usage to buy it in one lot at once, so that they come back for the second time after gap duration, they may or they may not be able to get the same pattern, same design and same color.
Okay, so if in doubt, buy slightly more, so you get the same pattern.
You have a little more material, you can still use it somewhere.
Right.
But you run short of the material,
right.
Then most chances are there that you might get it.
Hmm.
But if you don't get it, you should not be disappointed.
Right.
So for your total requirement, always buy granite at once. This material again, this is called as the new Ghibli.
New?
Ghibli.
Ghibli.
Yeah. You can see the pattern and the design and everything.
Right.
See this lot. Just now you saw the new Ghibli material.
Right.
And this is called as the Ghibli Gold. These are both are adjacent mines. Both the materials are called as Ghibli.
Okay. But this looks so different. This
yes.
is darker and doesn't
it's
have...
It's got more of a gold tinge in
right.
there. It's more darker.
Right.
Because of that, we call that as the new Ghibli and we call this as the gold, Ghibli gold.
Okay.
So this
even the pattern is very different between the two. This
yes.
is a very broad pattern.
Yes, the patterns will definitely change. You might have every block to block, every lot a lot, you might have the pattern keep changing.
Okay.
As you keep going inside, the direction of the cutting changes, the patterns keep changing. This is called as the Pretoria white.
Okay.
In this you see a pattern that is traveling on the longer length of the slab.
Right.
Many a times it happens that the pattern comes across the slab.
Right.
Or
what, top to down.
Wise. So then the total pattern can change.
Right. Yeah, the look and feel will change.
Each person's choice may be different.
Right.
Depending upon the usage of the material, whether it is for the flooring or it is for the staircase or for the lift cladding, each one might look better in a different pattern of the material.
Right.
So you see the material and decide upon it or what usage you are going to use it.
Okay. And then this has got some small shades of purple here, small patches of purple and
spread over. This is the garnet stone. Right. This is a garnet mineral that is got embedded in the natural stone.
Okay.
You will see it all over the slab. Might be small, it might be little bigger. And garnet being a little more harder,
right.
More the garnet, the material also will be much harder. And the harder the material in granite, it takes more the polish.
Okay.
The more the dense the material, it will be more harder. Harder the material, it always takes a much higher polish.
Okay. So these kind of things when you are buying, you have to be very careful.
Yes.
Because it may not, you might think it matches with what your other things are.
Yes.
Because it's embedding. But when you get it, it may be totally different patterns.
So whatever quantity you want it, you have to buy it from one lot.
Right.
Otherwise you may
be disappointed.
Be disappointed. This is another color. This is called as the Crema Fantasy.
Okay.
This has got a marble design and pattern. But you can see the top half of the slab. It has got a much different pattern and design. Right. The bottom half of the slab, you will see it has got a different design and pattern.
Right.
So this has to be fixed in a different way. They match with the patterns. The fixing layers, they're going to match the patterns and they're going to do the fixing. So in this also you can see, as you observe, you can't have a sample from any particular corner of the slab. Every place of this slab is totally different.
Right.
So when you get a slab of this type, you can never go with the sample. You'll always have to see the lot and you have to take it. Even the color might vary, the texture might vary, the design pattern can vary. Anything can vary in these type of material.
Right. I mean, it is so different from top to bottom. It is so different that
every square feet of the granite in this material has got a different pattern and design.
Right.
It's a unique design. People like these sort of things because of the uneven distribution of the material, which cannot be copied on a natural stone, natural artificial stones. On the engineered stones or the artificial stones, what you get today, you can't have a pattern that can be created in this way.
And there's another thing. So if you take very small 6 inch by 6 inch sample from somewhere,
yes,
and you see that, you may not like the sample of the stone.
Yes, many a times it happens that
it'll look very different.
Many a times it happens that the architects or the builders, they don't have time to come all the way here. They ask us to get the samples. When we send in the samples, many of the times they reject the material seeing the sample. But the same material is selected when they come down here and they see the bigger slab.
Right.
Because seeing the material on a much bigger area.
Right.
On a small sample where you can see 6 inches by 6 inches.
Right.
This is at least 100 times much bigger than that.
Right.
So this gives you a much better appealing thing, and you know what can be the final outcome after you lay it.
Right.
After you use it, you will know the better pattern.